Hi, Derek Briggs here, Product Manager for Tsugami REM Sales. Today I'm going to show you how to turn on the screensaver on the FANUC Control on a Tsugami Swiss Turn machine. This really helps out for people running a high production machine and not touching the screen very often. You want to save that LCD life on your FANUC Control. So the first step you want to do to turn on that screensaver is we're going to have to write to a parameter. So what you're going to want to do is go to MDI, and if you press that offset button two times, it'll bring you to the handy screen. Okay, right here at the top says handy. Right at the top of the list here is parameter write enable. You can enable or disable here. Some people call it PWE or PWE for parameter write enables. When I turn that on, I press one input. It's going to ask me, am I sure I want to turn that on? Yes, I do. I'm going to press the execute soft key, and it's going to come up with an alarm for each path. Parameter write enable switch is on. That's basically just letting you know, don't move anything around. The parameter write enable switch is on. It's just a warning. And you can navigate the control, no problem at all, with the alarm active. And we will go ahead and turn that off when we're done. So the next step, with the alarm up, we're going to press the system hard key. And now we want to find parameter 3123, 3123. 3123, I type that into the control. You see it here. And I'm going to press the number search soft key. It's going to bring me right to the screensaver start time parameter. Now this goes in one minute increments, so I can set it to a 1, that means 1 minute. 2 means 2 minutes, 3 means 3 minutes, so on and so forth. If it's set to 0, that means the screensaver will never turn on. If you turn it to 1, after 1 minute, it will turn the screen black. Everything will still continue to run. Your machine will still run just fine. The screen will just turn off to try to preserve the backlighting and the LCD screen. So if we just go, we're still in the MDI mode. If I just press 1 input, it'll change that to a 1. Now if we waited 1 minute, that screen would turn black. For the sake of instructions here, I'm going to turn this back to a 0 by 0 input. And now another quick tip to turn your screen off. If you don't want to use a screensaver, but you are running a long job, and every time you come up, make an offset, and you walk away for a couple hours, you want to turn that screen off. If you press the program and cancel buttons simultaneously, and I turn my screen black. Now, everything is still working just fine. If I press any key here, numbers, letters, anything, besides the reset button, it'll turn that screen back on. So I press program, screen's back on. If I press input, screen's back on. Any of these buttons will turn that screen back on to the screen that you actually locked it in. Just don't press the reset button. In case you're running production, you don't want to press that reset. So, program and cancel together, we'll turn it off. Parameter number 3123 is screensaver time.